Excuse me? I'm talking to you. Stop for a sec, please. Identification, please.
I wasn't doing anything wrong.
Saw you jaywalking over there.
Charging me for jaywalking?
I'm not charging you with anything.
I don't owe you anything.
Hey, stop! Now, stop! What are you doing in this neighborhood?
I don't owe you an explanation.
Sir, please take your hands out of your pockets. Take your hands out of your pockets, now. Do you not have identification, sir?
He didn't do anything wrong.
Take a step back. Take a step back, everybody. Take a step back, sir. Just asking for this man's ID, all right, folks? Thank you. Are you refusing to show identification? Do you not have identification?
That's racial profiling.
Fuck, take a step back, all the way.
Profile, you can't.
I need you to take a step back right now.
Well, he looked out of place.
How so?
Neighborhood is predominantly Caucasian.
I don't have checkpoints or borders here, officer.
No.
What do you do wrong?
Noticed him jaywalking just before I stopped him.
That's not a crime.
And not the only reason I picked him up. There's been a spike in push-in robberies in that neighborhood recently, and Rivera fit the description of the suspect.
You approached him?
When I asked